Look out for the watch. They got no respect for laws.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
A tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it.
If the City Watch gets sick, how are we gonna protect you?
No, I need it for my little one so he won't get sick. Thank you. Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it. Again?
Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heritage brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of...
Thank you. Rebels.
Where did Morgan go?
Lost track of him.
Morgan's in the steam room downstairs tonight. Oh, that's just the girls talking. It's nothing. Pressure builds up in the pipes and, well, it almost never happens. I'll make sure they never mention it again. Anyhow, Morgan insisted to be in the steam room tonight. He's so picky. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the gold room and talks to a girl. It's funny what people will pay for.
Girl again, the one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed.
Sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk.
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands. You're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
Done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! What the...
Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 879. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They
told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go. For special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place.
Come on. Come to dinner now. That's right, my sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
Coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be worth nothing, can they?
Not a chance. I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't a dyke.
Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. I might go upstairs, see if the mother two found something worth the trouble.
Such a strong door unless they kept some interesting things on its other side.
I'm telling you, it won't budge. Not even a bit. And I think I bruised out my shoulder.
Stop your crying and give another shove. Just imagine what could be behind it. That'll get you through the pain.
If you're so sure, then you shove it.
Picked up anything good?
Huh.
(Clears throat)
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.